I wrote recently that art, every piece of art is a wish for something. So he asked me to figure out what these are wishes for, what these pieces are wishes for. So these are the pagan ladies dancing, and this is, according to the title, they're moral ladies. this is a moral dance. But I think if these, so if this is a wish, the question is, what part of it does Howard want to be, you know, would he want to be involved in? I mean, I think he wants to be one of these dancing ladies. But also here, what I love about this is that it's like a fire that turns it, maybe a fire, maybe a tree, and then I think their dancing is creating like gods up above, like this, these faces, these two faces. So I think it's also a wish for God, or that we can make God by dancing colors. But also, I think that these pieces, both of them, are also about Howard's joy at just the process, what an animal does itself, because it's made by fire through this incredible heat, and then, you know, becomes this joyful, bright thing. And so I think the dance, it's not just a wish for some future thing, it's like a celebration of what, of the work itself.